You don't have to be a religious person to practice spirituality. In fact, my community that I speak to is really the spiritual but not religious population. When I was going through all the betrayal in my marriage and the process of divorce, there was no religion in my family. My husband at the time was Italian, raised Catholic, but had denounced the church, and my background was Southern Jewish, but didn't really mix with the Catholic Italian. There was no church or temple practicing an interfaith religion, but there was spirituality. Spirituality was inclusive, which meant it included me and my situation into the practices. And the one thing that I found through it all was Reiki. Reiki energy, a natural system of healing, has a spiritual component to it. It helped me set up a daily routine that allowed me to go within myself and clear out the anxiety, the stress, the overwhelm, the negative thoughts, and find a source bigger than me that could help me to align and feel the higher good coming forward.